pass it out at 9 o'clock tonight when we're all done, because they don't want to save it. So feel free to come back and enjoy the rest of Music Out Loud. There's a lot of talented young ladies and gentlemen behind me. We've had students that are participating in Millennium Contest, Solo Ensemble, and we've had all kinds of practice minutes and luncheon. It's been absolutely wonderful for the last 4 months since you saw us last. We will be wrapping up this year with some new music and trying to also try to switch a few people over to some different instruments for 8th grade. And I'm really looking forward to the last couple of weeks, even though it's a limited time, to wrap up this year. We thank the Boosters for everything they're doing. We thank the PTA and Music Boosters for all the tutor money that they give to us to help out with our color instruments. Without them, we just couldn't do what we're doing. We're going to wrap up our portion of the program with That Thing You Do.
Admission is $1 to try all of the instruments. The Westlake Summer Band Program will happen this year from June 17th to the 27th. Fifth through eighth grade bands, band members can choose from three options to participate in. Information is available in the lobby or contact Project Link. You can also get some DVDs of today's performances. The order form is in your program. Drop it off at their table in the lobby. So without any further ado, it is my pleasure to introduce our seventh grade orchestra under the direction of Mr. Michael Allen.
We'll get started in just a second. We're waiting for some of the people that double duty that just played band to get settled, and we'll get started for you with our first song, which is called Gavotte.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is our seventh Bergstrom. I'm very proud of the progress we've made this year into becoming young musicians. Look forward to playing with them next year as the eighth grade orchestra. I remember when they were little mini fifth graders, and now they're getting bigger and bigger and growing. So they're all taller than me by eighth grade. Doesn't take much. I'd like to take this opportunity to say thank you very much for supporting music in our schools. And I also want to say, let's give them one more round of applause for the great.
Thank you.
Well, good afternoon. Thank you very much for coming out to Music on the Mode. That was a wonderful tune called Pulsation. This is something we've been working on since Christmas. Really, really fun tune to do. I'd like to thank the Westlake Music Boosters for all they do. Thank you for your support of them. Thank you to the Burnson PTA and the Music Boosters for monies for tutors to come in and do some extra work with some of our color instruments. It's been a really nice addition to have some specialists come in and work with our kids. Of course, to Mrs. Kelly Smith for working with us almost on a daily basis, doing little things behind the scenes, keeping our percussion organized, and just a lot of little things to make my job on the podium a little bit easier. So it's been a tremendous year. It's the beginning of the end. I know that there are a lot of things happening between now and June 5th for our 8th graders, but I wish them all the best of luck. To you parents, again, I've gone through it a couple times. Good luck to you with all the things that are going to be exciting in the next couple years as they continue through the Westlake schools or wherever they choose to go. Again, we have a wonderful music program here in Westlake, not only our K through 8 program, but of course the high school instrumental and vocal programs are very, very strong, and we encourage them to continue with that through all the years that they can kind of squeeze it into their busy schedules because there's so many things going on in their lives. They've done a great job of learning a ton of literature. I think we have about 2 to 3 more days with them because of their Civil War stuff and some other activities that are planned for the next couple of weeks. So I think I can see them 3 more times. So we are dwindling on our minutes. So we appreciate you coming and supporting us this far. We're going to wrap it up with a theme from The Incredibles.
want to take a second and recognize Andrew, our trailing musician back and forth, back on the piano here. Andrew, could you stand up? Andrew's doing a great job piano, both in 8th grade and with our Demon Strings group. So, Andrew, let's give him a hand. Here's some Bach. Wouldn't be a mystery on concert without some Bach. So this is my last concert with this 8th grade. Menyo I've had for 4 years. That's a really long time. I've seen him kind of grow up, and it's really been a joy, and I'm very honored to be part of their lives for so long. You get to know them, and they're like friends to me. So hopefully Menyo will continue with the high school. But I just want to say, let's give them a round of applause, and I want to say thank you to them for 4 years of good music. Here's the last performance ever of the LBMS 8th Grade Orchestra, 2018-2019. Thank you. Thank you. I also want to just recognize our two high school bass players that came into our rescue. Sam and Gav, please raise your hands there. The big tall ones. And I'd just like to recognize my parents are out in the back way in the middle there. Today is their 56th wedding anniversary. 56th. Excellent. This next song is called Lullaby to You. This is my final performance of Music Alamo 2019, so the end of the Mr. Allen Show, where I keep coming up here over and over again. Thank you very much for supporting music in our schools. Thank you very much to all the other music teachers for all your help. Thank you very much to Westlake Music Boosters. Without them, we wouldn't be able to do the job that we do. They're really instrumental to our success here in Westlake. So this is our final song, and we've got some Mozart for you.
Thank you.
told anyone if they wanted to come and sit in, they could. So make room for some Jazz alumni. This is always Mr. Wernke's favorite part of the afternoon. Yay. Good. Again, the Jazz Ensemble is a non-audition group. Anyone that wants to come can come and play. It's Thursdays after school. And we have a lot of kids also in track and some other things, drama. And so it's kind of almost different every week. And the last 5 weeks have been incredibly diverse. So it's great that we can get through all this literature. We performed yesterday at Bastis, so it was very, very nice. They've had a great year. All right, so we have some people sitting in. We're going to decide some solos, and then we're going to wrap it up with supersize.